we are here ready for some arm work today. What do you think? It's going to be a light setup weight today. That's all you need. All you need. We are going to try to not take any rest. You rest if you need to rest. I think we can get this done together. You have a beautiful view here today. I'm sharing it with you here from Carpinteria. And I'm excited to get this arm workout started. So grab your light set of weight. I have a 5 pound weight, 5 pound set of weight. I'm gonna take those arms just to my side. And I'm just gonna lift away just slightly. So as I lift away, I'm feeling low. So you just wanna think about your chest staying high and then your stance with those legs. So feet hip distance. So trying to not have your feet too narrow. Soft knees, pressure into your heels, engage in your glutes, and then your structure is shoulders back and chest nice and tall, and then you can feel those abs pull in. We're just super strong here, and little by little, you can feel those arms elevating just a little higher, just a little higher. Now, shoulder height is all I want to do. So anywhere between the hips and the shoulders. So wherever you're warming up to. Give me 4 more together. 3, do you feel it already? 2, and 1. Now go left arm, full range, and then right. So you have one arm at rest, one arm at work. All right, so what we're gonna try to do today is make these light weights feel heavy. So that's our objective. Are you ready for the challenge? Good. We need 4 more here. Come straight. Now take both arms up and hold. 2, 3, and drop. So I'm right by that railroad track. Got the surf liner coming by. Goes by fast though. Up and hold 3 and drop. Up and hold 3 and drop. So remember, if you're fatiguing or it doesn't feel comfortable at shoulder height, you can be lower. You're still gonna feel low. Remember, anywhere from your hips to shoulder height. 2, 3 and hold. 2, 3. Give me 2 more, just like this. 2, 3. Feel it already. Now I'm going to come down. I'm going to turn my palms up. I'm going to come forward and down. Now, real important to keep those knees soft, those glutes tight. So structure is so important. Now as I'm coming down, I'm trying not to come down too quickly. So remember, timing is real important today. So with that lighter load, longer time under tension, you're going to get extra. Woo! Feel it. Four more. Give me that length. So anywhere between the hips and the shoulders. 2 more. Now you're going to come halfway. You're going to curl. Go back out. And come down. So you're halfway out, angle up and in, out and down, then release. So we hold, we curl, we uncurl slowly, we hold, and release. Out, in, out, release. Approaching. So arm workouts are in demand, I think, right? We want our arms to look nice and strong, nice and healthy. Two more. One more. Now hold that curl. Now bring those elbows in here. Now I'm going to have you turn your palms in. You're going to go to a lateral raise. Come down, turn your palms up, and go to that half a curl. So palms in, lateral raise, palms up and curl. So we're going to keep those arms basically in that 90, except for the curl. Squeeze and tighten. I wish it was whale watching season. I wish I could see a whale out there today. Whew. Coming soon though. How's our arms feeling? Are we getting them somewhere? Are we making those light weights feel heavy? Sticking with me. Feel that curl. Really intensify the tightening in that bicep. Remember your posture, structure. Four. Three, we're smooth. Two, one. Now hold it here, turn your palms in. Now you're gonna give me that half a curl just like this. Then you're gonna go overhead press, come down, half a curl. Good. One and two. And four. So hammer curl style. So those palms remaining in. Feeling the load. Tighten, elevate. Four more. Two more. Last one. Now hold it here. Now turn those palms up. Now we're going to go out to forward extension. We're going to open those arms. Come in. Palms turn in. And come down. So those palms are against those legs. Come up to shoulder height. Open. Palms up, now turn the palms in and come down. Let's take it nice and slow. Remember, you can go halfway, elevate those palms up, open, in and down, so you don't have to go to shoulder height. I know I keep repeating that, but it's good to be reminded so that we don't stress. Rest if needed, and remember, body weight for a few reps sometimes can help too. Still going through the motions. Yes. My light weights feel heavy. Woo! Feeling that upper back as those arms are opening. So palms up. Now feel that upper back. Those rear delts. We got two more. Here we go. Up, palms up, open, close. And remember, I'm going slower, right? Makes it harder. Hard is good. Challenge is good. Drop down. Now give me a big shoulder roll left. Oh, you're welcome. Wow, look at nice April here. There we go. That's what we needed. A little quick release. All right, now bring those arms up. We're gonna open them out and we're gonna stay here. Yes. Now just drop those chins and just hold. Just hold. Now I'm gonna take my left arm. I'm gonna go overhead press. I'm gonna come down. Then I'm gonna pull it in toward the chest and then back out. Up, down, in, out. Up, down, in. Do one more. Now that right arm. Up, down, in, out. So both arms at work. One is not resting. We got two more. One more. Good. Now go left arm. Up, down, in, out. Up, down, in, out. Two more. Up, squeeze in, go up, squeeze in, back and hold. Right arm. Up, down, in, out. Two. Here's three. And four. Now both arms. Up, down, in, and out. Chin's in just slightly. Keep your chest up. Find your way. Two more. Last one. Now hold it here. Right where we started. Now bring it in and come down. And give me a big shoulder roll again. Well done. Now we're gonna go bent over position. So we're gonna have a hinge. We're gonna shift those hips back. And I'm gonna go lateral raise, both arms out. Alternating arms, if you feel fatigue, if you don't feel comfortable through that upper back, or feel stress in your neck or shoulders, that single arm raise works great. Make sure your hips shift back. Lengthen those arms. And I'm trying to stay below shoulder height. Four more. Three. Two. Now go left arm only. Here we go, left. Four times. Three. Isolate that arm. Two. And one. Now go right. Four. Three. Two. Chest up. Both arms. Eight. Come down slow. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. And come up and roll it out. You're gonna go right back down. And we're gonna go into a three pulse lift. So you've got a quick release, chest high, chin in slightly, drop down. Arms are just hanging from those arms. Lift up for pulse. Three times. Two, one, and down. So it's triple the pleasure, right? Triple the challenge. Triple the work. Triple the strength. Woo! Up, two, three, and down. Out, two, we got two more right here. Feel the struggle. Two, three, one more. Feeling that rear delt. Oh, drop down and come up. Well done. Now, we're gonna have both those arms together. We're gonna come in. We're gonna go up and overhead and then behind the head. So you're gonna go up, behind the head, up and down. So we got those triceps being targeted now. Soften both knees. Triceps on that overhead and that extension, making sure the body isn't rocking. this time hold the weight behind the head, open the arms. One, two, three. Come in, come up, come down. Come up, behind the head, open. Three, two, one. Squeeze in, come up, come down. Come up, behind the head, open. Three, squeeze in, squeeze in. Now hold it in, take it up, come down, come up. Should be getting more challenging each time. One, two, three, come in, slowly up, come down, lift up, drop down, open. Two, three, slowly up, and come down. We're gonna do it one more time, just like that. Drop down, open. Three, one, two, three, come in, come up. Now I want you to drop down and hold. Two, three, lift. Chin in. One, two, three. Focus on triceps. One, two, three. Power. Weights are still feeling pretty heavy here. Getting heavier and heavier. Building that challenge up. Now give me eight singles. Eight, seven, come on. Six, five, four, three, two, and one, and come down and release. Give me a quick release here. Wow. Massage, let it go. Shrug up and let it go. One more time. Lift it and release it. All right, now we're gonna take those arms. You're gonna go up. You're gonna drop your left arm down. Come up and then both arms. Come up, drop your right arm down. Come back up, both arms. So stay with me, go slow, especially right here. Come down slow. Right arm. And left, and down, and right, and down. Remember, it can be halfway, and down. Now I'm gonna challenge you. You're gonna come up, you're gonna drop it three times, left arm. One, two, three. Both arms down. Come up, right arm. One, two, three. Do we feel it? Drop down. Come up, left arm. Three, two, one. Both arms down. Come up, right arm. Three, two, one. Drop both arms and stop. And roll. Gonna have you go through one more in that hinge position. So I want you to shift those hips back. Arms are gonna hang just from the shoulders. So you're gonna hinge back, lift that chest out, bring that chin in. Your arms are gonna come forward, slowly down. Super slow on that down. Feeling the core being challenged. Now we're gonna hold it out. You're gonna pull the left arm back, take it out and down. Come up, right arm, row back and down. Come up, left, out and down. Come up, right, out. You got one more of each. Here we go. And come down and come up and roll. We're gonna roll it one more time. And you're gonna turn those palms up. And we're gonna lift up to shoulder height and hold. your final challenge here. I have my elbows slightly bent. I'm trying not to lock out my arms. Now I'm gonna turn my palms down and hold. Four, three, two, and drop down. Now, weights in front, palms turn up, shoulder height, come up and hold. Turn your palms down and hold. Are your arms shaking? Did we make our light weights heavy? 3, 2, 1. We did. So that was success. Drop those weights, shake it out. Wow. That was awesome. I'm gonna take my right hand, hold onto my wrist on my left arm. I'm gonna give it a nice gentle pull. Pulling a little more. How good does that feel? And then take my left hand on my right wrist. Nice gentle pull here. And release. We're gonna take those hands behind the hips, open the chest, feel the front of those shoulders as those arms pull back, shoulders drop down, chest come up. I'm gonna take my legs wide. I'm gonna turn my toes out, hands on my thighs. I'm gonna draw my shoulder in and push against my inner thigh. And come up. Drop that left shoulder, push against my left inner thigh. And come center. Slowly roll it up here. Round out here. Good. Now I want you to take it to a nice slow arm circle up. Now reverse it. Do that again. And reverse it. And then we're gonna shrug straight up. No weights this time and let it fall. Shake it. And come up. And release. I'm gonna take the heel of my hands back. Lengthen my arms. I'm gonna turn my palms forward. Elbows bending, pulling back, opening that chest. Just looking so good in all our tank tops. I know they will in our sundresses. Or maybe we just need strong arms just so that we can do our everyday life. So it's sometimes it's not about what it looks like, it's how it feels. So I hope you enjoyed it. This was a lot of fun, and give me a like, give me a share. I'm so glad that you joined me today. I hope you have a great day.